What's up, Big Perm?
There you go. Just start turning driver. There you are. That's gonna be a heck of a climb. That back tire on this side's trying to suck under that other undercut.
What's it look like if I go that route?
Go around? It's like a, you just gotta be perfect on there to get it to climb. There you go.
There wasn't a damn Niagara Falls in the middle of this thing. You probably had a shot at it.
There you are. That's it. Start your turn. A little bump. Roll back just a pinch if you can. Alright. A little bit passenger. Now come on with it. Your front tire is on a straight up rock.
Yeah.
It's got set. Roll it. There you go. Second gear or third gear, whatever you're. Second gear. That's about it. If this driver's side will get up on that rock, it'll go. Back up. Whoop. It's right there. I'm staying still.
Too much.
Easy.
Come. Turn it down. Back up. Back up. Let it roll backwards. Keep going. Now keep it straight. Now come on with it.
Ah.
Keep it straight until that tire comes up and then shoot it that way.
When you ain't got a beat. He's gonna have to go between them trees then. He's gonna have to go up to that lip and then turn back to the left. Oh, you gotta go past it. He's gonna be hung right there. It ain't gonna go there. Unless they see it's up up right in the lead. You've got to go tight. First see it's up right in the lead. Yeah, it does. It comes back around and then you can do grapevine.
O'Reilly's right there next to that steak place, steak and pizza place. This is your girl
right there.
Harlan.
Now go hard.
It's pretty cheap.
And go hard.
$30. Yeah, that's awesome.
They're way day out here with the sun going.
We'll have to go hard. Dang, we'll have